I wonder how you are feeling about the imminent approach of the first Sunday of Advent. Time for me is passing so fast. I wonder how it feels for you. I feel I barely have time to stop to draw breath from one task to the next, from one day to the next, and from one week to the next. The marker on my wall planner that tells me what day it is marches inexorably across the dates. Sunday was the celebration of Christ the King, which is the liturgical New Year's Eve. The church's calendar turns on the first Sunday of Advent. So we're in the last few days of this year. So I wondered, therefore, if in this moment of quiet, we take a moment to really still ourselves, and by ourselves, I think I mean me, a moment to refuse to feel busy. I guess that is already the point of these midweek services, but I really feel the contrast today between busyness and the peace here. Since I started writing midweek reflections, I've generally tried to tie my words into one of the readings set for the day. Although this evening the knots of thought are rather looser than usual. Psalm 91 is one of the psalms set for this evening, and there are some restful and reassuring images. So I invite us to sit with these images as I share them. The idea of dwelling and abiding, that just being, not needing to do anything. So let us hold this as a moment of pause before the headlong flight into Christmas begins. Let us draw in our breath slowly and settle ourselves for peace. So I invite you to take a moment to wriggle in your chair. Make yourself comfortable. Plant your feet on the floor. Feel the back of the chair holding you comfortably. Take a deep breath in and a deep breath out. Notice as you breathe where there's tension in your body. Is your face tense? Are your shoulders high? Take another really deep breath in and a deep breath out. Notice how you feel. Don't judge. Just notice. Another really deep breath in. And a deep breath out. Perhaps keep paying attention to your breath as we listen to the words. Feeling the breath coming into your body. Feel it leaving. Breathing in the peace. Breathing out all that keeps us busy. Breathing in God's love, breathing out that which we fear. we dwell in the shadow of the Most Almighty. We abide under the shadow of the Almighty. Our God, in whom we put our trust, He is our refuge and our stronghold. He will cover us with His wings. We shall be safe under His feathers. We can call upon Him and He will answer us. He is our refuge and our stronghold. We dwell in the shelter of the Most High. Gracious Father, support us all the day long, until the shadows lengthen and the evening comes and the busy world is hushed and the fever of life is over and our work is done. Then in your mercy, grant us a safe lodging, a holy rest, and peace at the last. God of love, when I rest, I feel in you. Jesus, Lord of time, heal past injuries. Travel with us today. Draw us into your future and hold us in your eternity. God of love, when I rest, I feel near you. Spirit of comfort and longing, enfold my fear. Unclothe my pride, unweave my thoughts, uncomplicate my heart, that I may lay down my work and greet the night. God of love, when I rest, I feel near. Hold silence for a moment as we offer to God all those things that are complicated, for the many thoughts that do need unweaving. So we can name to God those people and situations on our hearts and leave them this night in His care. May God give to you and all those you love His comfort and His peace, His light and His joy in this world and the next. And the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son and the Holy Spirit rest upon you tonight and always.